yourself?
That.
Other than you don't like cycling.
I've learned that I can get up any hill, no matter how bad it looks, how big it looks, just by taking it one pedal at a time. And I found that you can use that approach to life in general, that no matter how big the hill is in front of you, you just take it one small step at a time. It's doable, no matter how much you resent it. And then there's always a downhill at the end, so I know that I'll be rewarded eventually.
Right. Nice all downhill from right here, right?
43.
Thanks for your words of wisdom. We'll be cherished forever on this HP Photo Smart. Until next time.
Oh boy.
This has been Bike Interviews with Lacey Fishman.